undergo a veterinary examination. So Star Barista will undergo a veterinary examination. I'd say they should be able to corner it up there 1400 meter shoot. But naturally enough, if they catch it up there, it's got they're going to have to get it back 100 metres, back to the 13. Well, it's gone a bit further past the 1400 metre starting point. So it'll be 140, 50 metres. They've got to bring it back. Now, it's not with the clerk of the course, but there isn't a tandem with it, so he's going to get a bit of good exercise. Leading this one back, Star Barista. Yeah, they put a lot of water on this track here at Bathurst today. Drought conditions are playing havoc with our tracks out in this central area, and also a lot of the other areas too. But Mackenzie, the ex-New Zealander who does a track here, Mackenzie Hill, he's put a lot of water into it, and even though it was up to about a soft 5 2 days ago, it's racing has a good 3 today because there's a pretty hot, dry wind here. Not only hot today, it's about 32 degrees, but race for this area forecast 43, 44, 45 degrees as the week goes on. So it's blistering conditions under real dry drought conditions.